Hello guys, in today's video I will be drawing a girl with a wig on top of her, on her head. So what I'm going to do now is I'm going to start first with the eyebrows. I'm just doing like a little outline of it. And then I'm going to do a little line down here to start for the nose. So I'm gonna leave that for now, then I'm gonna move over here. And I'm gonna try and work on the eyes, her eyes for now. Okay, so that's kind of like the basic shape. So I'm gonna leave that for now. I'm trying to guess where to go next. So this is where the nose is gonna be, like that. And the mouth should be like right around here. I'm gonna leave that for now. So I'm gonna do the outline right the inside of the eyeballs for now. I'm gonna take my, I'm just drawing like a little thing inside the eyeball. Okay. So now that I did that, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take a 2B pencil. Which is my darker pencil, and I'm gonna just draw in right here. So this is just gonna darken up the eyeball. So I'm just going to leave that right here for now. So as you can see, I just darkened out the eyeball. So now what I'm going to do is I'm going to try and look for my ruler. My ruler now, and what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna try and make a line right here, and then make a kind of line going down. So I think I should do the eyes over here. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna look at the reference photo when I do this. Okay, yeah, I see the problem. So the eyeball is like around here. so that's the general kind of location of the eyeball. So I'll just draw the dark thing for the top of the eye, the eyelid, and the eyelashes would be kind of coming out here. And the hair goes is up here. So now I'm just gonna do the outside of the eyes right now. Okay, so now I did that, I'm gonna do the eyeball. So I'm gonna look at the reference image. I'm gonna take my other phone and I'm gonna look at the look where to do the inside of the eyes. So there's a little circle right here. And around here there's a bigger like thing right around here, and I have to darken up here, and I have to darken over here also. So now I'm going to take a 2H pencil and I'm going to just darken right up here. Now I'm gonna go over here and darken inside here. Now as you can see, I'm just darkening only the parts that need to be darkened. I'm just going to go over it again to make it be more darkened. Over here needs to be darkened up a bit more, the bottom. So now I'm just going to look at it to see, does it look similar to the reference image? So now, I'm going to erase out this part. I'm just straighten out this also. And do this thing. Yeah, okay. Looks good. So what I should do now is take my 2H pencil. Darken that up. And now I'm gonna go over here. I'm gonna darken out that part also. So this is the pencil I'm currently using for the dark parts. It's a Prismacolor 2B grade pencil. Sorry, that was a mistake. My ball might be a little bit too big. So right now I'm just gonna stop filming for right now and then I'm gonna come back. Okay, so guys, what I did off camera was I changed the position of the eye. So it was down here, and now I moved it up to match this one over here. So what I'm going to do now is I'm going to use the 2B pencil to darken up the interior. Let me move the pencil down a bit, paper down a bit. So I'm going to zoom out for now. No, I'm going to stay zoom in for currently. Now I'm just going to take this pencil and I'm going to darken up the interior, darken up the inside. So I just drew it in a little circle right here. Right here, you see it, a little circle. So now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna carefully try to go around it. See that over here needs to get dark enough more. Okay, so now I'm just gonna leave that like that for now. So now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna come down on the nose area. Just gonna make a little line right here. I'm gonna take my 2H pencil. No, not 2H, I meant 2B pencil. So I'm going to take this 2H pencil and start shading around the nose and everything. But first, before I do that, I'm just trying to erase out these lines right here. Sorry. Okay. So now I'm going to just come over here. I'm just going to start doing the outline for the nose. I'm looking at the reference image while I do this. So just like a little bit darkness, it's a little bit darker around this area, around the eyes. I might change this bottom part. Make this straighter. I'm gonna come up like this. The nostrils is gonna be around here. We'll use a 2B pencil to darken this up. Look at my reference image. Okay, the nose kinda lines up. Okay. And I'm gonna do like a little outline because under the nose is dark. It's like darker under here. Let's just straighten this out. Like that. And the mouth is gonna be right around here. Yeah. Right around here is where the mouth should start. So I'm gonna take my 2B pencil. I'm gonna darken up the nostrils. So guys, I'm back. I guess my camera turned off when I was filming. So I was doing the mouth And now I'm gonna try and make it look so look curvy. I'm gonna try and change the top of it a bit. What I'm gonna do is work on the upper lips. Now the upper lips are thinner, are really thin, so I have to leave it close to the right here. I think this should look kind of like this. So now I'm gonna make a line right here. I'm just gonna connect the lines together. And I'll just leave the mouth for right now. And come over here. Start darkening right here to do the chin. Just come up like this. So I'll move this up here so you can see it better. So as I was saying, I was starting to work on the chin. I'm starting to work on the chin right now. So what I might do is I'm gonna come over here, I'm gonna section out the darker spots from the lighter areas. Right over here, and over here it should be darkened. So I'll leave the face right now, and I'll start doing the outline for the hair. Okay, so now I'll come down here. The neck goes like this, and then the hair kind of comes up like this, and then I just straighten it out. This is like the general outline of the hair. So now what I'll do is, I'm trying to do some of the lines for the hair. Make it be variation between like how long or how short things are. So off camera, I might work on this more. So for right now, I'll just take my 2D pencil and I'll darken up the eyebrows right here. The eyelashes, I mean. I'll come over here and darken up this one also. So what I'll do is I'll work on this hair and then the face, and then I'll show the finished drawing when I'm finished with it. But for right now, I'll just try and darken up under here. Darken up this area. So I'll come back and I'll darken this area. I'm going to use the eraser to make some marks inside here on the neck. And I'll continue working on the artwork and I'll show the finished product when I'm finished with it. So guys, I started to work on the hair now. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to darken out these parts right here. And I'm going to leave these looking lighter than the darker parts. So what I did... What I also did off camera was I worked on the neck more. I used a 2H pencil and I erased what I did earlier. And I used a 2H pencil over here and also over here. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to work on the hair and maybe go back to working on the face. And then I'll be finished. So right now I'm going to start darkening the top of the hair. I'm going to start up here and I'm going to go down. I'm not going to show you the full footage of me doing all of this. I'm just going to show like a little bit for right now. So I'm just going to go over and over it again. So I'll just start with doing it light for right now, and then I'll go dark over it. So for now, I'm going to stop filming and then I'll do the rest. And then I'll show you how it looks when I'm finished. So I'll just start light and then I'll just go over it again. But what I'm going to do now is try to finish up the rest of the hair. So I'm going to go from here to over here. So I'm just gonna go try to be smooth with it. So I'm going in circular motions. And then I'm going back and forth as I go. Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to take my 2H pencil. I'm going to use it to darken up the side of the, darken up the face a bit more. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go over with the 2B pencil again, over here, and for right now I'll come down here, like, darken it up a bit. I'll come around and darken up this side also. Hello guys, this is the final drawing. I hope you like it and I hope you have a good day. Alright, please like and subscribe or share, please.